Also, the ISF detained 149 ISIL fighters who were attempting to blend in among the fleeing civilians. These cowards are now in ISF custody and will be prosecuted by the Iraqi government.